The Countryfile presenters swap their wellies for cowboy boots in tonight's Children in Need telethon to perform a musical medley. Presenters Graham Norton and Mel Giedroyce introduced the group, who appeared on stage singing John Denver's Take Me Home, Country Roads. And that was just the start of the whole country medley, which featured Dolly Parton's Jolene and Avicii's Wake Me Up. All of the presenters, minus Matt Baker, who was on his own charity adventure, took part in there. Were some very special outfits and dance moves on display. Viewers weren't too impressed with the singing, though. Love Helen Skeleton, but never, ever sing in public again. Love Children in Need, Richard Taylor at Tricky Ditskeet, November 17, 2017. Graham Norton, the only one in the country who thought that was a good performance. Children in Need, Aidan Linning at Adge Linning, November 17, 2017. Wow person face balming female sign at BBC Countryfile. I am so glad that was for a good cause. Tears of joy. Children in Need, Shell_Bay at Shell_Bay, November 17, 2017. That was just ear bleeding. Wow. Oh dear. Children in Need, Elle French at Eleanor Malonique, November 17, 2017. Oh dear. The Countryfile lot couldn't hold a tune in a bucket. Winking face. Children in Need, Anjet Ange Crowhurst, November 17, 2017. Not one of the Countryfile singers was in tune. Children in Need, Pooley Boy 1 at Pooley Boy 1 Les 1, November 17, 2017. But it seems you've made an exception for Ellie Harrison at Elia Harrison _ You Can Sing Brilliant at BBC Countryfile Effort, BBC Children in Need, Alexander French at French_Stick, November 17, 2017. Children in Need, Ellie Harrison. OMG, a woman of so many talents made me fiancé jump out of his seat. Eyes popped out of his head. Smiling face. Bailey Boo at Choclab 123, November 17, 2017. Wow, was that Ellie Harrison singing? Dolly. Amazing voice. Smiling face. Countryfile. Children in Need, Cat Habs at Cat 40772, November 17, 2017. Thank you. Whether you enjoyed the performance or not, the presenters raised a lot of money for Children in Need. Tonight's charity telethon also featured an exclusive clip from Doctor Who's upcoming Christmas special, a performance from the EastEnders cast and a special edition of Strictly Come Dancing. Tess Daly, Rochelle Humes, Graham Norton and more of your favourite celebrities hosted Children in Need 2017 from the BBC's Elstree Centre. To donate to Children in Need, click here or text DONATE to 70410 to make a £10 contribution to help change the lives of kids here in the UK and abroad. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account, and you're all set.